So today I posted a question looking for Black and Indigenous people of color working in the fiber industry who had a seat at the table to make decisions about who gets into a publication. I was looking for, I'm working on a project, a video series, and I'm going through my mental Rolodex and I realized that I want to interview some people, but the people who are all coming up for me for the slot I want to fill in the interview process are all white women. And normally, it's what it is. The more I thought about it, the more I'm like, really? I don't know anyone, Black or Indigenous person of color working in the fiber industry who can fill the slot of having a role of power to determine who makes it into a publication. And that got me sad, then mad, and now I'm at the point where like, really, we need to do something about that. Because for months and months and years, we've all been on this bandwagon of diversity and inclusion and all of the stuff. But at the end of the day, having a model who is a person of color, great. Featured on your cover, amazing. Progress. To have more black and brown designers within your pages, great, love it. But to stop there is disappointing. To not have more black and brown people at the table to make decisions about the direction of these publications is disappointing. And I put out the call to, in case I was missing anyone. And right now I only have two names. In this massive fiber industry where there are so many publications, I only have two names of Black, Indigenous person of color. Two names of potential people to interview. And this is a multi-million dollar industry. So, just some thoughts about what that actually means. What does that mean for yarn companies, for magazines, for book publishers who are all getting on the bandwagon about being inclusive, but not at the top? Let me know what you think. Share your thoughts. If it's a nasty thought, I don't want to hear it. Don't care. But if you're thinking the same thing I'm thinking, I'd love to hear from you. Because I'm curious what the next step is from here to see more diversity really represented within the industry that we all claim to love so much. So, let me know what you think. I'm curious to see where we go from here. Bye for now.